Hey YouTube, we're on beautiful Lake Degray. Beautiful 63 degrees. I've got two of my favorite fishermen with me.
I say fishermen, one of them's a lady.
Got Tyler here. What's up, Tyler?
What's up?
I've got Charlie. You can see Charlie. She's right here beside me. We're gonna Whoops! I went blank. I'll have to cut that out.
I was on the phone a while ago. I got a phone call this morning and the conversation led to fishing. I'm supposed to be at work, but next thing I know, I'm hooked up to the boat. Here I am on Lake Degray.
You guys stay tuned. Me and old Tyler fixing to do some slab slinging.
See you in a bit.
This unit right here on the console that you're looking at now is a Hummingbird Helix 10. And this is what I use to pinpoint fish. I find fish on this thing generally before I even move to the front. I've got side scan pointed out 70 feet to the left, 70 feet to the right. And I want you to look at this water. I tell you what, I love that watercolor. A lot of crappie fishermen don't like fishing in mud. This livescope that we're about to use, man, you can really put that bait on the end of their nose. So this mud doesn't bother us the least bit. We're just going through here. We're over an Oak Creek channel right now. We're just gonna go through here and take a little bit of inventory. I'm starting to see some singles now pop up. You guys may be able to see it, you may not be, I hope you can. We got Charlie up on the front. She's ready to lick some crappie. We got Tyler here beside me, ready to do some slab slinging. We're gonna find some fish. We'll be right back.
We've been so busy keeping up with the Joneses. Four car garage and we're still building them. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Lucan Bach, Texas.
Waiting in the I bet I couldn't do that again.
That's what they're eating. And I just happened to snag one.
Whoa!
Right here. Stay out of the corner. Get in the back, Charlie.
That's a good one.
you go, girl. All right, say goodbye. Nice fish. Boy, he hit me right here at the boat. Hold him up there, Tyler. Sweet. Go ahead, Charlie. Do your thing. Back she goes. Down to him. Don't mess around and get too close to him. Two of them sitting out there. Here, you record.
Cut the red thing, boy. It is.
Need to back up just a hair. Nice fish.
You can boat flip him, just be easy, don't break your rod.
Hold him up where we can see him. Over here.
Oh, that's a good one.
Back up. Get down there on the floor.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Slab. He choked it.
He's bleeding.
Yep. Yeah. Let me get these just for a second. Yeah, back up. All right, Charlie, come here. Come here, girl. Come on. Come on. It's a nice fish.
Now lower it with right there. Now pull it with your rod, just a little bit. Lower it to him. Right there, he's on there. Set the hook. He ain't no slab, but he'll work.
Put you right between the eyes.
I tell you what, we didn't load the boat up today. We've had worse days, and we've had better days, that's for sure. But I will tell you this, your worst day fishing is better than your best day at work. Me and old Tyler had a lot of fun. We're gonna put this old thing on the trailer, get her buckled down. We're gonna head toward the house. I appreciate y'all hanging out with me today. And we'll see you guys next time.